Hallöchen, ein kurzes kleines Wörtchen vorweg, bevor die Folge losgeht. Ganz kurz gesagt, ich habe vergessen, meine Audio aufzunehmen und das ist jetzt die Audio über meine Kamera, also über meine Facecam. Von daher ist die Qualität ein bisschen schlechter, aber ich habe versucht, das Beste daraus zu machen und jetzt wünsche ich euch viel Spaß mit dem Part. Ich denke, die Story ist so überragend, dass ihr jetzt auch über diese Audio hinweg hören könnt. Moin moin Leute und herzlich willkommen zu Minecraft Story Mode Episode 4. Ich bin Little Corpus Brain oder einfach nur Yannick und wir wollen jetzt erstmal diesen schönen Hebel hier platzieren. Und ich bin sehr gehypt, was jetzt passieren wird. Ich glaube ja immer noch, dass jetzt irgendwas Großes passieren wird. Irgendwas sehr Großes. Auch wenn ich ein bisschen Angst habe. Ich wusste es.
A secret passageway.
Why would you build a secret passage in a house nobody ever visits?
More like, why wouldn't you? Secret passageways are cool.
Good point.
Auch wieder mal. Dann lass uns da mal reingehen, wa? Dude.
Are you guys okay?
We're fine. But the lever isn't working anymore.
Oh, nein.
Stay there. We'll head down and see what we can find.
Das ist gar nicht gut.
Whoa. What is all this?
Ha! Incredible. He's gathered them all in one place.
Gathered what exactly?
The treasures of the Order of the Stone.
Da liegt ein Ei.
The stories I could tell about these dusty old things.
I don't see any enchanting books, though. Maybe through there?
Locked, of course.
Natürlich.
Some way to open it.
Mit Sicherheit, aber was sind das hier alles für... Ach, das ist eine Gasträne.
I think those are gas tears.
Ich glaube, ehrlich gesagt, wir müssen jeden dieser Schätze nehmen.
They're super hard to get.
You don't know the half of it. It was our first official mission as the Order of the Stone. We fought those ghasts for hours, and these tears were our reward.
Wow.
Jesse, what are you doing?
Taking this really cool, rare item? We might need it to unlock that door.
Very well. Just be careful with it.
Okay. Ein Druckschalter hat sich schon mal geöffnet. Okay, weiter geht's. Drachenei.
Actual Ender egg?
Alas, yes. The only thing that remains of our final adventure together.
No way I'm leaving this behind.
Sollten aufpassen. Vielleicht ist das auch wieder nur ein doofer Trick. So reden wir nochmal mit ihm.
Ivor have the treasures of the Order of the Stone. Did he steal them?
No. We let him keep them when we split up.
You let him keep your treasures?
Frankly, Jesse, it's a long story.
All right then. Well, da gibt's ja auch nichts mehr drin in diesen Gang. Die sind ja einfach nur da. Seelaterne.
This is Sea Lantern.
Ah, the very same one the Order built all those years ago. We were so green back then. It looks just as bright as on the day we crafted it.
A Sea Lantern, huh?
Oh. Hier kommen wir zum letzten Gegenstand. Prismarinscherbe?
These are prismarine crystals. You can only get these underwater, right?
Precisely. We nearly ran out of oxygen getting these. Elagard had to use a spare bucket just to grab a few extra breaths. We used most of these to craft a sea lantern. This is all that remained.
Prismarine is such a cool word.
Oh, ey, der ist genauso ein Vogel wie ich. Okay, eine Sache gibt's noch. Nämlich das Packeis. Okay.
So where did this packed ice come from?
We brought it back from the ice plane spikes biome. It was colder there than anywhere we'd ever been, but Magnus slipped so many times, our laughter kept us warm.
Ja, das ist auch schön zu hören.
We knew we were ready to face the Ender Dragon.
Ooh, cold and slippery.
So. Uh-oh.
Aha, a hopper.
Why is Ivor hiding a hopper in his basement?
Oh Gott, ich hätte mir merken sollen, was wann war. Da reden wir lieber nochmal mit ihm.
Any idea how this hopper thing is supposed to work?
I have no clue. Ivor can be very confounding when he wants to be.
Naja, wir müssen das auf jeden Fall so reinwerfen, wie die Abenteuer waren.
Regular hopper. That's hooked up to a bunch of redstone circuitry. Man, Ivor sure does love his puzzles.
Ja, das wird auf jeden Fall so sein. Oh Gott.
5 Slots.
Das Drachenei war das letzte, was die gemacht haben.
Dragon egg, so cool. This egg was the last thing they got as a group.
Die Gastränen waren, glaube ich, das erste, oder?
Friends of the Order got these gas tiers on their very first mission together.
So. Seelantern.
Soren said this lantern was crafted from prismarine crystals.
Vielleicht dann die Crystals zuerst.
Crystals.
Boom! I'm a genius.
But how in the world did you know what order to put them in? There were 120 possible combinations.
Aus deinen Geschichten, Soren.
Well, you know, more or less.
Everything I needed was in your stories.
Nice work, Jesse. You know, I often give Ivor a hard time, but for all his complaining, his time with the Order clearly meant a great deal to him.
Yeah, I guess so. Anyway, let's go get that enchanting book.
By the stars, the Ender Dragon! With replica Ender Crystals and all!
Wow, I always wondered what it looked like.
Jetzt sollen wir den nochmal besiegen? Als Test?
No way out.
Was? Soren?
Soren, what's this thing supposed to be?
It appears to be an homage to our battle with the Ender Dragon. Despite his anger, Ivor never stopped being fond of us. He was a big part of our team, after all.
Ihr habt diesen Drachen besiegt.
Ender Dragon, you and the Order of the Stone defeated, right?
No, Jesse. It's just a model.
Right, that's my point. If you tell me about the battle, it could help me solve the puzzle.
Ah, if only you'd been there.
Okay.
It was a fight for the ages. We'd spent weeks preparing for our greatest battle ever. But even so, the Ender Dragon was stronger than even I had imagined. I realized that it was drawing strength from the Ender Crystals, and that the crystals had to be destroyed. I hit the first with a perfectly placed arrow.
Okay.
I destroyed by launching myself on the shockwave of Magnus'
TNT.
Using only my strength and my wiles, I steered the foul beast toward the third crystal.
Mit dem Schwert dann wohl das letzte.
Directly toward the final crystal. Only then did Gabriel deliver his famous final blow.
Yeah.
We became heroes. And eventually,
oh my God, wie gut.
Oh. The world has ever known.
Du hast das alles getan?
You did all that.
Ich glaube nämlich auch nicht.
They didn't call us the Order of the Stone for nothing.
I wonder if that story will help me solve this puzzle. So Soren rode the dragon, huh?
Ich muss ehrlich sein, das kann nicht ganz sein. Das ist irgendwie nicht ganz richtig. Aber fangen wir an mit seiner Geschichte. Er hat erst einen Pfeil geschossen. Dann hat er das TNT da reingebrökelt. Aber das Redstone passt halt gar nicht in die Geschichte. Es ging nie um Redstone. Aber angeblich kam dann das Redstone, was in seiner Geschichte nicht auftaucht. Und dann kam der Todesstoß von Gabriel. So laut seiner Geschichte.
Aha! There's another door?
What? Room, weißt du irgendwas?
Ruben, do you know what to do here? Well, it was worth a shot.
Ein Versuch war es definitiv wert. Hey, weißt du noch irgendwas?
Thorin, tell me the story again.
Certainly. We'd spent weeks preparing for our greatest battle.
Sorry, maybe the short version this time?
Well, all right. I destroyed one crystal with my bow, the next using a TNT shockwave.
Ah, redstone cannon.
Redstone cannon, the fourth from upon the dragon itself. And then Gabriel poked it dead with a sword. How was that?
Better. Thanks.
Aber was sollen wir denn jetzt noch machen? Wir können uns den Banner ansehen, aber was bringt uns das?
That's a sword. Well, banner of a sword anyway.
Well, ja. Das kann man clearly sehen. Ohne Probleme. Aber wieso ist da denn noch eine Tür? Zu der Tür können wir auch gar nicht erst gehen. Also... Ich bin ehrlich gesagt ein bisschen... Moment. Enderdrache.
Hey, Ruben, give me a boost, will ya?
Danke. Oh Gott, was dürfen wir jetzt denn machen? Jetzt einen Jump'n'Run und den Enderdrachen noch töten, oder was? Ah!
Aha!
Ching!
You did it!
Yes!
There's the book.
Das Buch!
Wait, aren't those the Ender Crystals? Like, the real ones?
No, it can't be. Not here. Not after all this time.
Warum sind sie hier?
Why are the Ender Crystals in the Far Lands?
He kept them. The fool actually kept them. He looked me in the eye and swore he was going to dispose of them.
Soren, was ist das hier alles?
Soren, what is all this? What in the world is going on here?
Jesse, this isn't what it looks like. Our story, the story, it's mostly true. I swear it. Whatever you're thinking, I promise I can explain.
Was ist wirklich passiert?
What really happened, Soren? If you didn't destroy the Ender Crystals.
I can't. We swore never to speak of it.
I think it's time to start.
Oh, okay.
I'm afraid I haven't been honest with you, Jesse. We did defeat the Ender Dragon. Wasn't exactly like I said.
How not exactly?
We got rid of it, but we didn't kill it, per se. In fact, we didn't even fight it. We didn't even try.
Was habt ihr mit ihm gemacht?
What did you do to it?
We didn't do anything. We used that damned command block.
You used the command block to defeat the Ender Dragon?
I'm afraid so. Understand. When I found that blasted block, we were...
Fuss!
But with its help...
Oh!
Faster, we could do so much more! The others had no idea what I was doing. Yet the more I used it, the more we came to depend on it. I knew it was only so long before someone would find out. So, I concocted a plan. I would use the command block to blink the Ender Dragon out of existence. Securing our status as legends forever. We told the world we defeated a dragon. And the rest,
Aber warum habt ihr denn gelogen?
You lied, even to your closest friends.
All I can say is, I was a fool.
So you finally admit it.
Soren, how could you?
How long have you guys been standing there?
Long enough that they heard the whole thing.
So we're liars.
Hey.
Yeah, I think you are.
You didn't think you could keep it secret forever, did you, Soren? The truth hurts, doesn't it?
But Ivor, why?
Hast du den Orden deshalb verlassen?
Is this why you left the Order? Because Soren lied?
Because they all did. Soren, Gabriel, Magnus, Elagard, they agreed to keep this a secret.
How conniving of us.
Oh, Gabriel.
And you agreed to stay quiet too. In exchange for all of our treasures.
Oh.
I've technically never told anybody. Jesse discovered the truth on his own.
So this whole thing, this wither you unleashed, has all been to teach the Order a lesson?
To teach the world a lesson. To show you who the Order really are. Liars, cowards. And now they know.
Yes.
Was ist daran besser?
How is that any better? You reveal their lies at the expense of the world itself?
Look, my wither plan obviously backfired.
Ach.
You think?
I didn't know we'd end up with three of those things tearing the world apart.
For a moment, I nearly forgot.
Wir müssen sie aufhalten.
Which brings us back to why we're here. We need to destroy that command block. Like now.
Jesse's right. Destroying the command block is all that matters anymore.
How ironic that the best thing the command block gave us was the very means to destroy it.
Spare us the poetry. It's not your strong suit.
I've had this book for years.
Never okay.
Have to use it.
Kommen wir endlich zur Sache.
On with this thing and put that enchanting book to work.
Agreed. Just follow me. I'll show you what to do.
Ivor? I'm sorry. About everything.
Yes, well, it doesn't matter now.
Vertragt euch doch wenigstens jetzt.
Craft a weapon. I'll show you how to enchant it.
Sweet. Let's see what Ivor's got in here.
Ich muss ehrlich zugeben, ich find's nicht gut, dass wir alleine mit Ivor gerade in so einem Hinterraum sind. Ich vertraue Ivor wirklich noch gar nicht.
Bunch of crafting stuff and diamond score.
Diamonds. Damn. Okay.
So I can craft whatever I want, huh?
Anything at all.
Dann würde ich sagen, machen wir eine Pickaxe.
An axe. Guess I could craft another sword. Pickaxe.
Eine Pickaxe. Wir machen eine Pickaxe.
Awesome. I've never owned a diamond weapon.
Just wait till you enchant it.
Okay.
See what this enchanting book is made of.
Damn.
Oh, my enchanted diamond pickaxe.
Yes, that should do the job nicely. But if you're fighting those wither monsters head on, you'll want better armor too. I enchanted these for the Order. They're about as strong as it comes. Even able to withstand TNT.
Damn. Jetzt darf ich mir auch eine Rüstung nehmen.
I have 8 different sets to choose from. And believe me, they're all excellent.
Aber ich möchte Allegards Rüstung behalten.
I don't want to keep the armor I'm already wearing.
Really?
Elagard died so I could have it, you know.
Come to think of it, she would have liked that. Very well.
Egal wie cool die sind.
Friends. Sounds good to me.
Gerne.
Nice weapon, Jesse.
Thanks. Now let's get back to Soren's fortress and see how the Witherstorms are doing against those Endermen.
All right.
Thank you.
Okay, was ist hier jetzt passiert?
Wow.
Oh Gott.
Die Endermen haben diese Dinge jetzt dismantelt? Oder bin ich nur confused?
Es ist nicht nur du. Something's wrong.
Jesse, over here.
Hey.
Axel! Petra, you're okay!
You guys made it.
Whoa. Wo's Magnus?
Nice freaking armor.
Hey, Petra. Are you alright?
No. I'm barely hanging on. I should've stayed.
Damn.
Except you saved my butt like a dozen times.
He's exaggerating. I found a couple potions to keep me going. Yeah.
Wo's Magnus?
Guys, where's Magnus?
Oh man, you won't believe it. See, at first it all went down like you said. Ride for Zorn's fortress, etc., etc. Then we realized, the Endermen, they're not angry enough. I mean, some of them are, but a lot of them are just standing around moving blocks. You know, being Endermen.
Ah, blast!
They've kept the main Witherstorm busy, but one of the smaller ones started attacking us.
Yeah, so Magnus ran off to fight that thing all by himself.
Was?
Fighting a Witherstorm?
Alone?
Yep, kept saying something about paying for the mistakes of the past, whatever that means.
If a fellow member of the Order of the...
Order of the Stone?
Is out there fighting, then I belong out there too.
Gabriel, no, no, I told you you're not who you think you are.
My name is Gabriel the Warrior.
Dude!
And he's running the wrong
way. Oh, for goodness sake. I'm not letting that idiot get himself killed!
Gabriel! Come back here!
Without the command block, none of them stands a chance.
Say what now? Why do they need the command block?
Ich erklär's später.
Later.
Fine.
Nein!
Petra!
Jesse. Guys. I can't do this anymore.
Petra.
Go on without me. What? No. I fought as hard as I could, but this is where it ends for me.
Petra, we've got this. You stay outside, okay?
Yeah. All right. But please, just destroy that command block for me.
Okay.
Believe me, I will.
Versprochen.
So what's the plan? I mean, I know we got
well,
there, but we just go for it or what?
Ich habe eine Waffe.
You need to find a way for me to use this.
Whoa. That is, without question, the coolest thing I have ever, ever seen.
Me too. Nice, Jesse.
Oh, and I brought you some armor, Axel. Here.
Nice. I was feeling a little left out.
Er hat einfach so ein Kugelfischglas auf dem Kopf. Damn. Das klingt gar nicht gut.
Guys, let's go kick some command block butt.
Alright. Das wird hart werden gegen drei Witherstorms. Oh, scheiße. Aber bevor wir uns da jetzt gleich reinstürzen, würde ich sagen, lasst erstmal ein Däumchen nach oben da und ein Abo, damit ihr immer auf dem neuesten Stand seid, wenn die nächste Folge kommt. Falls sie schon da sein sollte, ist sie da oben auf dem i verlinkt. Klickt da sofort drauf, guckt weiter. Wir sehen uns hoffentlich da gleich wieder. Bis gleich, euer Brain. Kapuff!